baseball worth of shit. You guys don't think that's funny. My dad didn't think that was funny either. When I wasn't playing baseball, he was like, Papi, how you gonna make the money? I'm like, dude, there's like a million other fucking jobs I could do. It's not just baseball and selling coke. I rode in an Uber the other day, and I get motion sickness really easily. I'm a little bitch.